This is how the emojis look on my keyboard. Before I change, here is what the emojis looked like on my keyboard after I changed them. Today, I just want to show you how to change the Android emoji to iOS emoji in the simple step. Let's check it out. Let's just start the tutorial. First of all, we open the Play Store application. And here, we will download an application called zfont. Then you install as usual, and then we open the application. Select agree. And then grant. And don't forget to give permission to storage. Okay, and after that we just have to download this number one emoji pack. When finished, then select apply this. And in this Android version, we choose the auto only. Then we just have to follow the steps to install the font. You just follow the instructions on your device. Because in every mobile phone brand, the method is different. And if you have done all the steps according to the command, then immediately, the emoji font will be automatically installed. See you again in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe.